Behind here is our clean room. And have you ever wondered how you can get from here to here? If you want to find out more, stay tuned. Before entering the clean room, let me explain how it works. On the inside, there's basically filtered air with a slightly higher pressure than on the outside. So to prevent from losing this higher pressure, we need an airlock. This basically consists of two doors which cannot be opened at the same time. They are magnetically locked. So if I want to enter, I have to push this button and then I can go through. First of all, let me explain what you can see here. This is our airlock. And it has two sides which are divided by this sit-over bench which goes completely through the room. This is the dirty side, I would say. You can enter it with your normal clothing and your normal shoes. And this is the clean side where you need special clothing. So first of all, take off your shoes and swing over the bench. And on this side, pay attention not to touch the ground. Go directly to your shoes. Next is the hairnet. And the last step before entering the clean room is to take the clean room coat, which is made of a special material, which is extremely particle free. Please take care to close the zipper up to the top. So now we can enter the clean room. Once again, we have to push the button to unlock the door. But there's a last safety measure. It's this sticky tape on the floor. It removes the last particles from our shoes. So let's enter. That's the way how I enter the clean room. But wait, for the material, there should be an easier way. And indeed, for the material, we have a different airlock. So I just push the button to unlock the door. We can open the door, take the trolley, push it in. Then we close the door, and the next step is we can remove the trolley from the inside. Okay, once again, let's push the button, open the door, and remove the trolley. So that's it for today. I hope you learned something, you enjoyed the video. If you're interested in further videos, stay tuned and perhaps leave a comment. See you.